guys ready for excitement? Yeah? Woohoo! How about adventure? Adventure? Nice. Danger. Danger, anyone? Ooh, alright. Look over there, danger. Lucky for a skipper, I can read all signs of danger out in the jungle. Well, folks, my name is Skipper Michelle, and I'll be your skipper for as far as you get. To increase your survival, please remain seated at all times with your arms, legs, feet, until the boat for me, please. And please, watch over your little ones or the crocodile. Yeah. Well, folks, I'm making a first stop here. Maybe you look here. Oh, your black hat side right here. You will see a 500-pound Bengal tiger there. Not to worry, Bengal tigers are known to jump over 20 feet, folks, but we're only 50 feet away, so you'll jump right over us. Maybe keep looking here on your left-hand side right here on the bottom here. You will see our friend Ginger. Yes. Ginger likes to snap. He's a tough little cookie. So we have found some elephants. Woohoo! Well, it looks like it's a lucky day. All the herd has come out to bathe. Now would be a good time to take out all those cameras out. They all have their trunks on. Now, of course, the one and only up ahead, we have Bertha! Woohoo! Yeah, folks, Bertha has been in the shower for more than 50 years. Ooh! 50 years, I know. You could have all those wrinkles. So let that be a lesson to all of you. You take too long in the shower, you may just turn into an elephant. That's the head of the effortless Spur. Hi, Spur! Hi! No, no! Stay down! Stay down! I'm just kidding. Good tonight. Oh, no! It looks like there's Ginger up ahead. Let's get a closer view. How few have any of you have ever seen a gorilla with a gun? That is amazing. Wait, wait a minute, a gorilla with a gun? Oh no, please don't tell me now. On your left hand side, just right here, you'll see absolutely nothing. Oh, nice. At least it's not you listening. Oh, no, folks. It looks like there's a white bulb ahead. Oh, move to the right hand side. We need to move the bulb to the right hand side. That was close. Let me tell you, unless you're not so lucky. Well, folks, just for that, you have a rare sheep you guys here today. Yes, right here in the left hand side, that is an African elephant, the second most feared animal jungle. Want to see the first? Okay. Look to your right hand side. That is his mother-in-law, the first feared animal jungle. Down, we'll come across the African belt. The African belt is home to zebras, moose, and giraffes, and many more. Mom, will you look at that? Those lions are taking care of that sleeping zebra. Aww. He must be dead tired. let him rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, this is exactly why you don't argue with those rhinos. They will get a point across. And yeah. Folks, it looks like we are now enter the hippo's bathing pool. I have a bad feeling about this. Just last week, they sunk six of our boats. But not to worry, folks. Only five of them are mine. Folks, this is what it is. How much am I tearing them away? You're welcome. I just saved your life right there. Let's just get out of here before they come out again. the folks were still not out of danger because we're now entering through the headhunter's territory. This is a dangerous spot to be headed. Oh, look, it looks like the natives are celebrating something. Let me take a translate for you, folks. Every day, I'm shuffling. Hi, well, there you go. Oh no, folks, it looks like we're being ambushed. There's a watch party on the left-hand side. Everyone take cover! Stop! By the way, throw those spears we have thrown at you. If you get hit by any, please just take it out and throw it right back. We're not supposed to keep any souvenirs. Well, folks, the moment you guys been waiting for is magnificent. The race is over. The backside of water. Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Is this a power skip, or like you call it? O2A. Whoa, folks. How long has it been here? So many of my fellow shippers. So this is the safe spot. Of course, to them, all you have to do is stop the boat, throw on the line, and there's always plenty of fishes flying around. Wait a minute, what am I saying? Those are man-eating piranhas. So us women and children are saying, hooray! Woohoo!
Hooray!
So you're more than welcome to touch your husbands or boyfriends overboard. Just keep those credit cards though.
Yeah.
Well, folks, here on your left-hand side is a fresher, Sam. Hi, Sam! Fresher Sam is a head up in the jungle. His business has been slow lately, so he's having a sale going on. Choose his head for one of yours. Anywhere you slice it, you come out ahead. Well, folks, give yourself a round of applause. You all survived the World Famous Jungle Cruise. Hey, woo-hoo! You guys had a good time today? Yeah? That is great, because I did too. And I think I'm going to go on it again and again and again. But it's okay, folks. You go out there and have some fun for me, all right? Well, folks, thank you so much for joining me today at the World Famous Jungle Cruise. If you guys had a good time,